chili. here. Now this is a fine place.
What's your business here?
Eh? Who are you? Oh, yeah? So you wanted some kind of help?
What are you talking about?
Well, I asked him to come here.
I don't understand, but this is no place for the likes of you!
And the priest is caught up in this too. That fortune teller! How could he trick me? Me! When I find him!
What is this power?
Yeah.
What is it this time?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks to you, the dragon has been resealed.
Hello? What's with this old man?
Yoho is an ancient magical beast with incredible power. He's a dragon vessel. And the dragon's power is so immense, and his existence so dangerous, that he had been sealed so the dragon wouldn't wake. But the seal came loose recently.
So, as a result of that power, everyone except great zoanthropes like me became violent?
Yes, exactly. I'm glad it was someone who understands things so well. To reseal the broken seal, it was necessary to remove it completely first. That's why I needed the strength of strong zoanthropes such as you. And about the fortune teller,
fortune teller? Speaking of that, he was trying to get me to come here. You know? Why have all these crazy zoanthropes been coming after me?
So you would deal with the people who were out of control. Maintaining the seal required all of my strength.
To prevent the surrounding areas from being damaged. Well, I can tell you that picking me was the right choice.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you very, very much.
Ah. There's no need for thanks. Just get someone else next time. I'm tired. Maybe I'll go home and have a drink.
Thank you so very much!
I told you that you don't have to thank me.